And this expo really highlights the creativity and the innovative nature of our students.
So we're Team Internationals, and we have designed a dual-axis solar tracking system.
Hi, we're an interdisciplinary team of electrical engineers, a mechanical engineer, and a biomedical engineer. Our goal is to control things with our minds.
Now, this is the maglift, the next generation of weightlifting technology.
We could potentially sell this. Olan says he would buy it.
Cool.
Most of the departments have a senior capstone project. It's a culminating project that really demonstrates that they're ready to graduate and be professional engineers.
We're tackling the problem of detecting infection after knee replacement. We found that 90 degree configuration works best.
So our technology basically is intended to reduce concussions in helmets.
No one's ever built a human pedal-powered vehicle using the Janssen linkage. So we wanted to do something cool, but also beautiful, artistic.
The students are incredibly excited. They're also incredibly tired. A lot of them have pulled all-nighters. A lot of kind of crazy things have been happening over the last couple days. You know, motor drivers failing, circuit boards burning. But they're all here, they're working, and it's pretty exciting.
The amplifier can get 400 watts to the subwoofer here, and if you put that much voltage across your body, it'll generate a current, which could kill you.
We've basically developed a microfluidic system that allows us to maintain an embryo culture within an incubator.
It's a great venue for doing these sorts of exhibitions, but also it's a notion that as we develop as engineers, we're becoming more and more interconnected. I see opportunities for working together in the future, for sharing our efforts even further, and having hopefully some interdisciplinary senior design projects coming up more and more.
Congratulations again to all of our seniors.